Hi guys, assalamu alaikum. This is Arif. In this video we are going to review this car scans tool by Oxgord. So it is called Oxgord Can OBD2 Scan Tool MS300, which I bought from Walmart for $14. So it's a cheap tool. It comes up with a user manual as well like this, and in this manual we can see the description of our code which we see on our device. And this is the way that tool device looks like. And this is its connector, which we can see. And now I'm going to show you how we can use this tool on a Honda Accord 1998. And first I'm going to show you where the OBD2 connector is to connect this tool in the Honda Accord 1998. So in order to do that, this is the steering wheel. And if we go down, these are the foot pedals, and at the corner, left corner, this is actually the port, OBD tool port. Here we have to connect this, and now I am going to show you how we can connect this and scan and read those error codes. So let me connect this tool to my car. So once we are going to connect this tool, we are going to see it would turn it on. We don't need to turn it on by ourselves, it would automatically turn on like this. And now we have to put our ignition key into our car and rotate it, but we don't need to start the car actually. So let me put the ignition key into the car and rotate it. So now actually my ignition key is into the car, and now I have not started the car. So press this enter button. Now it is going to read the codes, whatever error codes are there in the car. These are the messages which we are going to see. So this is the menu now. So it has scanned those codes. This is the code option where we can read the codes. And which we are going to scroll down. This is the erase option. This is the third option. This is the fourth option. This is the rescan option. And now we are going to go to the first option and see what codes it is reading. So this is the code which shows up. So these are the codes which help us pass our emissions test, which comes after every 2 years. So this is the code which this car has. So we can press enter to go to main menu, and now we can go to the erase option. This is the erase option. We can press this option, and now we can select yes or no. So let me press yes. Erase done. So now I have erased this code. So this is pretty much the way we can use this tool. So let me try this rescan option. So now let's go towards no codes. So the code got erased. So this is pretty much it, guys. And now I can show you actually once again where this or how this tool is connected to my car. So this is the location where it is connected now. So thank you guys. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Have fun.